So the king and Haman came to feast with Queen Esther.